is different between running the DirectX 9.12 proxy mod is that OBS Studio does not capture the video as it did before. Instead, I had to capture using, I think it was a desktop. Either way, it's had a dual workaround. Originally, I just captured using looking for a particular executable files and whatever outputs from there. And that usually works. But this one does not agree. Okay, so I'm on a team with Mirage, Hollow Smith, Spellbreaker, Guardian, and myself. Crap. I'm a hard target. Looks like they're gonna have... Ooh, they have high mobility.
The match starts soon.
Sounds like a plan.
Hold on to your points. Seize theirs.
Attack my target.
You've lost, Lion.
Bye, Boons. And there's reset. Oh, crap.
Not enough energy.
Colosseum's artifacts are accruing power! Artifacts have reached maximum power.
Get in range, get in range. Oh, no.
They'll have to hit much harder.
Okay.
I could outrun a Sentinel. Time to do some real damage. I feel good.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap.
Replenishing.
Out of my face! Oh crap. Go, 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 go! Yes!
Still standing, mantled in death.
Artifacts are accruing power.
Oh, you like boons? Crap.
Justice, courage, resolve.
Time to do some real damage.
I need healing. Seriously.
The artifacts have reached maximum power!
Maybe I was the illusion all along.
Nope, not a chance.
You'll have to hit much harder.
Oh, fuck!
Mantled in death.
You've captured Lion! Captured the field! You've lost, Lion!
Good. He noticed.
Maybe I was the illusion all along.
Your team is victorious.
Whee! Well, their plan worked pretty well.